I'm Rachel with SOS Adventure, and today we're going to learn the dance O Africa. But before we start, there's five important things to remember as you learn this dance. For O Africa, everything begins to the left. Second, you always want to turn your head and look in the direction that you're moving. Third is that everything is big. When you jump, jump high. When you put your arms in the air, put them way up high. Fourth is we want things to be very clean and sharp. And fifth, always remember to smile. If you make a mistake, it's okay, just keep going.